Hi, do you know more than 6 lakh women get diagnosed with cervical cancer each year? And out of these, more than 3 lakh women die because of cervical cancer. The fact is, the 99% of all cervical cancers are caused by human papillomavirus infection, and we can prevent that. Welcome to Cancer Care Pune. My name is Dr. Jagdish Shinde, and today I am going to tell you 3 ways to decrease the risk of cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is one of the kindest cancers of all cancers. Why I tell this? Because we can prevent 99% of cervical cancers by giving vaccination. We can detect cervical cancer 10 to 15 years before it actually develops in its very early stage, called as precancerous stage. In spite of all this, every year so many women are dying because of cervical cancers. The number one way by which we can prevent or we can decrease the risk of cervical cancer is by giving vaccination. Human papillomavirus vaccine is available all over the world, and it should be given to all women between the age 9 to 16. Even though vaccine is not given up to 16 years, it can be given up to age of 45 years. But the best time to give vaccination for cervical cancer is between 9 to 16 years. As age increases, the efficacy of vaccine decreases. That's why it's very important to give the vaccine between age 9 to 16. The second way to prevent cervical cancer is to do screening. The screening involves 2 types of tests. Number one is cervical smear, also called as pap smear, and number two is called as a HPV testing or human papillomavirus detection. The screening is done to detect cancer in its very early stage. Screening should be started at the age of 21 years. Between age 21 to 29 years, screening should be done every 3 yearly. Between this age, patient should undergo cervical smear every 3 yearly. HPV testing is not advised between age 21 to 29 years. Between age 30 to age 65 years, we can either go for HPV test plus cervical smear every 5 yearly, or we can do cervical smear every 3 yearly. So that is how we have to do screening to detect cervical cancer in early stage. After age of 65 years, generally screening is not done unless there is some definite evidence of risk factor in that particular patient. The third way to prevent cervical cancer is to treat precancerous lesions in its early stage. The precancerous lesions of cervix appear more than 5 to 10 years before actual cancer develops. So we have ample amount of time to detect precancerous lesions of cervix and to treat it. There are different methods by which we can treat precancerous lesions of cervix, and these includes cryotherapy, thermal ablation, and large loop excision of transformation zone surgery, also called as LEAP surgery. And by all these treatment methods are very simple, they are day care procedures, they are painless procedures. So we can prevent cervical cancer in its very early stage. Friends, if you love your mother, your sister, your wife, your friend, then spread this message of awareness to them. You have power to save lives and make this world a better place to live. Thank you.